Cuyahoga County Medical Examiner's Office says 22-year-old Alishah Pointer died from multiple gunshot wounds. The East Cleveland woman's body was found in a burned-out home in East Cleveland last week. Meanwhile, multiple suspects in her death appeared in court today, each charged with murder in the alleged torture and killing of Pointer. The judge issuing each a $2 million bond. Police believe the motive for killing Pointer was that she had information on a homicide in Cleveland.